He comes out of the bathroom with another woman, and he was kind of like giggling. I'm like, hello.
Ohayo gozaimasu.
Trampoline park time.
These girls woke up a little early. Mom's tired.
What? Oh, be careful there. Remember, you're gonna smash your hand in the door. Hey, don't play in the door. Close the door.
Since it's cloudy, that's what we do. We go to trampoline park.
Good job. Good job.
Mid the VIP seating in the back. Where we can watch trolls. Very important, right, that we watch trolls?
Boing, 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 boing. Boing, ow! Got two of them now, okay. Boing, 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 boing. Oh, now we got Juliana over here.
Oh my God.
Whoa, Juliana, that was so cool. Jumping their energy out. We're gonna have a good nap. And I'm gonna have some quiet time to work.
Good morning. Actually, it's 11:30. For some reason, I woke up so early. Before 5 this morning, and then I couldn't sleep. I stayed up and edited the vlog. And then I went back down to sleep around 9:30.
Gotta protect me, Kira. They're coming! They're coming after me! Oh! Oh! Oh!
So Daddy and Mel took the kids out. I think they went to the trampoline park. And maybe went out to get groceries because they're still not home yet. But yeah, I was completely out of it this morning when we got the kids up. And Benji's like, you should just go back to sleep. So I did! And I had the most terrifying dream. So terrifying. I was so pissed at Benji and I was so sad about one of my babies. We were at a friend's house. I noticed Kira was like looking really weird. I was holding Kira. I was gonna take her to the bathroom and she just started throwing up, like a lot of throw up. It was one of those dreams that seems so real that you can feel, like I could feel her vomit. Like I'm trying to catch it, but it's so much and it's projectile. So I'm trying to hold her and let her vomit, you know? And it just would not stop. So calling Benji, and he comes out of the bathroom with another woman, and he was kind of like giggling. I'm like, hello, like can I get your help? And like him and this other woman were giggling, and I couldn't, like I was so pissed. And then I woke up, and then I woke up like legit pissed at Benji and like scared for my daughter. I was almost gonna run downstairs like looking for Benji and Kira. Weird dream. So weird.
Daddy. Yes, I'm gonna give you guys all a piece. Got these girls a little banana bread. Fork? Yes, you'll get a fork. A trumpet? Yeah, actually that's, I think that's a baritone. That's a baritone. You wanna, this, you guys get to share this, and then after that you get to pick a snack. I don't know why I'm low energy. Huh? Got this chicken salad on top of a green salad. What are you eating? Grilled cheese with this really hearty looking soup. Are you enjoying lunch? Oh, you got your bread. Are you enjoying lunch? It's butter.
Oh my gosh, so funny. I'm catching Zara live.
Like, to me, they're such goals, and Judy is just the sweetest soul.
Aww.
She's watching.
I'm watching, girl. That's so sweet.
We're getting yummy fruits.
Yes, we're getting the yummy fruits and things to cook deliciousness with. And, of course, snacks. Okay, let's go there, get the fruit snacks. Girls, do you remember where they're at? Right here. Ooh. Guys, get to pick one for now and one for later.
Ooh. You guys give them to Dad, okay?
Can I get the token?
Yes, here, girls. No, we don't have a token today because we forgot a bag. Okay, go. No, I have to pay for it and then I'll give it to you, okay?
I'm gonna go up and get a book because the girls insisted they want to go to school just like Juliana, so.
Did you miss Daddy?
Yeah.
Yeah, I miss you too. You're so cute. So if you guys are wondering what those red marks are, it's lipstick. I thought she fell on her face or something, but it's just lipstick. Oh, look, there's so many books. Look at this one. Princess Cookbook?
Read this one.
You want to read this one? Okay, let's go downstairs and read it. All right.
Okay. All right. These little hugs, I'm gonna miss these when they're gone. I'm gonna miss these, little one.
Baby bears are back home. Yeah, that's mommy's collector edition Mac dolls.
Open that toy.
No, no, you actually can't play with it. Sorry.
I just looked in the mirror and this foundation looks way light on me now.
This is a Born This Way in Natural Beige. You know, actually, I think I even got a darker color. Maybe that was a lighter one that I got.
Why?
Yeah, it's been too long. Still got a lot to do, but I wanna run. Training for that marathon. I'm gonna do 6 miles today. It'll just be like a maintenance run. But before that, got something really cool and exciting. He's getting really good at this. Yes, you guys. The Mavic Pro, the DJI Mavic. Cause I wanna get more footage of me running. Ready?
Okay, so I shouldn't have done my makeup today because I am going to hot yoga. I was originally gonna go at a later class, but Benji and I are going on a date tonight. We're gonna go, I think, see a movie. Fortunately, there's a class in about an hour. Wait, I'm not wearing lashes. Look what came in, their backdrop for the photo booth. It's huge. After this, we're gonna go to Mama's, okay? Of course, we're watching Moana. Oh, she knows it. Wow, you sound like Moana. The kids are gonna be staying at my parents tonight. Oh, you're not done. Oh, sorry. You're doing yoga? Okay, do you wanna go or not, Mia?
Doctor,
it's okay, you can still put it on. You're the same size. Me apple. Just put it on. You can wear it. You can borrow it. Okay, fine. Bye, guys. My goodness.
Hello.
Oh, what are you cooking? Our scaldo?
Of course.
Yum.
Our scaldo.
Ooh, with the, what is that? Garlic? Oh my goodness. Juliana, your shoes?
Put your shoes in the shoe rack.
Where does the shoes go? Oh my gosh. It's almost going away, Mom. Juliana used a heavy hand when she was shushing Mia away. And that was not fun. Hey, you guys, seriously, pick up your shoes.
You guys didn't take a nap yet?
No.
Okay.
What are you doing? Oh, she's fixing. She's fixing the house.
Is it yummy?
This is the damage, unfortunately. Yes, I dropped my phone because it was in my little pocket. I have like a skin tight fanny pack and I just didn't fold it over enough. But it was still a good run and it was a beautiful day. I'm so glad I got out. I can fix that. So it's all good. Anyways, there you go. Traded for the marathon.
That felt so good. I almost fell asleep at the end of class. You know, when you're doing the Savasana and you're just laying in the mat, relaxing, soaking in all the work. Time to take a shower and then put some makeup back on.
Wait a second, did you shatter your phone?
Shattered it.
I always told Benji, because every few times that I pick up his phone, it slides right off my hands. And I'm like, honey, you need to get a phone case. You need to get a phone case. Oh, it doesn't fit in my pocket. I mean, I'm pretty sure there's
thin phone cases.
I was just too excited about the drone, and I didn't take it in good enough.
Yeah.
And did you see the footage from
I haven't Chris? Seen any footage yet.
Oh, yeah.
We're gonna go to Mod Pizza, which is nice because they're open late. And they do, they have really good salads there. So, and thin crust pizza. So you're like not feeling too guilty if you have a slice or two.
Want me to fast forward to the funny part? Watch this.
Oh my gosh, I already know what music. Oh my god!
At least I smell. I'll be up.
At least he has a protective cover, so it's not cutting him when he's on his phone.
Would it like just literally just shatter and I wouldn't be able to use it right now?
I totally caught up to This Is Us. I actually watched yesterday's episode of This Is Us today. I purposefully didn't watch the full ending because it's such a tearjerker, but that's a really good show. I'm trying to get Benji to watch that, but he's like so anti-television because he doesn't want to get addicted to a show. When the twins were infants and Juliana was a baby, our like go-to show was Breaking Bad. We got into it a month before the finale, so there was like a lot to catch up on. I guess it was bad. We would sometimes binge watch like 3 at a night, and that would be 3 hours. We would be up so late, and then we would regret it the next day. When I was pregnant with Juliana, we used to love Entourage. I kind of miss that with you. So today I'm wearing a satchel that I got as a gift while I was at the Philippines. I love this. The design is so cute. Oh, thanks, honey. Auntie Celia, who gave it to me, she got it in India. So I'm pretty sure this is handmade. Yummy.
Gotta get the crispy crust.
You didn't ask for extra mushrooms.
That's a lot of mushrooms, I thought.
No, it's not.
It's a Power Ranger car. Thank you. We're ending our night with movie night.
And candles.
Oh my gosh, yeah, we finally lit these candles. We never light these candles, so this is so romantic. It's only 10 o'clock. We'll see you tomorrow. Night-night.
Good night. Bite, 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 ow!